And I believe he wrote it for his daughter. But I find that you can apply it to a lot of different situations, especially if you struggle with your parents or even children.